looking and looking, trying to find this sucker. It's right there in front of my face. I don't know why it has these different designed web strands the way they are, but I believe there is a reason for that. Now, if I wanted to try to get the other side of that spider, I'm gonna have to come through this way. I think I can do that. It's not that big a deal. Just kicking back, waiting for a meal. I'll leave it be. I saw a frog earlier too. A tree frog.